Tonight's Tipping Points, on this 18th anniversary of the September 11th, 2001 terror attacks, we remember the tragic day, the 3,000 lives lost, the heroes who saved countless other lives. Then, Linda Sarsour endorses Bernie Sanders for president. We expose her history of anti-Semitism. And Democratic presidential candidate Beto O'Rourke says living close to work is a human right. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.